Hey guys, what's up? Julian here, so I'm going to be taking you guys through today's chest and tricep workout. And for all those who are wondering, I'm out here in North Carolina, and yeah, that's where I've pretty much been. Before I actually start my workout, I make sure I stretch and I do some kind of calisthenic movement. The reason why you do calisthenics, such as for chest day push-ups, I normally do 1 to 3 sets of push-ups just to get my body flowing as well as get the muscles ready for an extreme workout. So nevertheless, let's go. Could save me but you. It's strange what desire will make foolish people do. And I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. Alright guys, so we're gonna start with the first workout of the day. It's gonna be incline bench press. Having an incline bench press is really crucial to your chest workout routine because it really focuses on your upper pectoral muscles. Whenever you actually do the movement, make sure you squeeze on top and then really slowly down. Definitely put up some numbers. So. Next thing we're gonna do is flat flies, and what this is good to actually work on your insertion of your chest. And whenever you actually do the movement, like I'm gonna show you, is don't break 90 degrees. You also can tear your pectoral muscles, and whenever you get to the top, you don't fully engage it all the way. I'm gonna show you guys what I mean. So right here, bring up, stretch your pectoral muscles, and squeeze on top. What I mean by not closing in, right here, don't do that. Keep right here. Keeps the blood pumping on your chest. Let's keep that going. This way. exercises that you should do during your chest workout is focus on incline. This helps build up the proportion of your, like I said, of your muscles, and definitely develop the chest. That's where a lot of the muscles of the chest are lacking, like upper pectoral muscles. And yeah, so right now we're gonna do incline dumbbell bench press, so let's get it. Trying to do this kind of exercise, which is incline dumbbell bench press. Whenever you actually do the exercise, you don't want to go too far out to the right or to the left, because you actually can tear your pectoral muscle. So I'm going to show you a quick little guide on to helping yourself and preventing that injury. So whenever you actually put up the dumbbell, you're going to go on the outermost part of your pectoral muscles and try to aim for that this whole time. Prevents injury, because if you go too far to the right or left, you can tear your muscles. That's what don't break 90 degrees. Let's squeeze them out. Your chest is getting a full level of workout. But also the cable flies, when you're right here, you just balance out on the side, you pull in this way, and then push out. What this does primarily is protect you from, again, tearing your pectoral muscles. So every time I do my cable flies, I make sure I balance it out, push in, pull out. Guard right here. Then you're right here, pull extend, and squeeze. That's it. Tricep sequence here. So normally before I actually hit triceps in my chest in the tricep workout, I normally do a couple sets of dips, and that's what we're gonna do right now. Pushing all the way to the top. Flip then. All right? Okay, cool. But what you want to do is actually flick your wrist. You know what I mean? And slowly release, keeping it close. Watch the flight to the key back here. Keep it nice and close, like this.
Just one day that I have so I can't understand. Fighting just to survive, but you taught me I can. We are the lucky ones, we are, we are. Oh, we are the lucky ones, we are, we are.
Alright guys, so the next thing is going to be straightforward tricep extension. Same thing as with the rope that we just did. You're going to go ahead and do this right here. So, when you actually go down, you keep it nice and close to your body. Keep this, like your elbow there, close to your chest. You're gonna fully extend, down, and wrist. You're gonna come up 90 degrees right here. Like that. If you guys enjoyed the video, go ahead and make sure you guys comment below, like, and of course subscribe. I'll see you guys on the next YouTube video. Peace.